Yes, fans, here I am today. Excuse me for my face and, oh man, my eye bags, but nightlife, you know, as a musician. Yeah, in a different position today because I am from my music studio. You know, I'm a punk rocker. Here I am with my No Use For A Name t-shirt. Here, my music studio. Ready to react to a suggestion of a dude that suggests me this one. And Maud Mary, a girl, Maud Mary is dedicated also to you, but I choose to react to the live version, even if you suggested to me the studio version that my friend Barber told me to react to the live because he asked me for it a lot of times. So I decided to react to this one live. We don't waste more time. I am Italian, I'm a bass player and singer from the band, punk band Kills Rock. Here my record, look, here my artwork. Ready I am to go. We don't waste more time. 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh man! Guys! Oh my lord! Wait, guys, I need a pen to write everything about this reaction. Wait. Here I have. I am back, guys. Sorry, but I need this one to take notes. As a musician, I like to take notes. Back, please. Excuse me. Guys, amazing bass line, amazing bass line by Squire. And I love this green bass there. Oh my lord, very, very, very beautiful, meaningful. I love green. And this man singing and playing acoustic guitar. It is the first time I saw him singing and playing at the same time. All of eternity, yeah. yeah. Oh guys, I need to listen again this transition here. I like a lot, and I didn't want to stop before this dreamy atmosphere. Please, a little back to this transition, guys.
Will we ever want?
is finished, guys. If I don't stop here, I think I will have some big problem because another song is coming. Oh my lord, guys, wait. Headphones out. I hope you can hear me the same way. Oh, guys. So, hypnotic, just hypnotic. While reacting, I was not totally here. I was a bit in another dimension, as you saw. And it is a good sign of appreciation by James, by Jack, by Giacomo James. So, follow me now on part 2 of this reaction video because I wrote something special for you, yes, fans, and I need to tell you what I think about this performance. 3, 2, 1, push now and follow me on part 2. Ragazzi, se siete fan italiani degli Yes o comunque italiani collegati, non vi preoccupate, vi dico anche in italiano cosa ho appena detto nella parte 2. Premete adesso parte 2 e ci vediamo lì. Push now.